God's people are warriors. And how many of